520 divided by 4. 5 is not less, therefore with 5. 4 multiplied by which number is nearest to 5, but not greater. 4 multiplied by 2 is 8. 8 is greater. Multiply by 1 is 4, is not greater. Okay, 5 minus 4 is 1. Next, 12. 4 multiply by 3, 12, is not greater. Okay, 12 minus 12, 0. Next, eliminate 0 on this side, 0. But 0 is less, therefore next. There is not number, therefore finish it. Therefore complete, always complete with 0. Complete with 0 because here finish it with this number. Okay. Divided by 4 is 130. Okay.